I didn't want the promotion. Not this way, anyhow.
Copy that, Dix. I mean, Sarge.
Well, let's keep it Dix, okay?
You got it, Sarge.
I thought the French had already cleared this area.
Yeah, and a piss-poor job they did of it, too. The forest is still lousy with mines and barricades. Second Battalion can't move in till it's clear.
Wouldn't that be more of a job for the engineers?
Damn right. But the boys Battalion sent in haven't been heard from in 2 days. Take 2 men and flank our advance. We're headed up that way. Keep it quiet. Look sharp. Crowd OP over that ridge.
Check it out! Friendlies!
Follow me!
Deckung!
anyone here!
Jerry,
we found a whole bunch of them in, like a storage depot. The Frenchies must have missed them.
Big surprise there.
The depot's probably off the main road. That way.
We'll take care of it. Huxley, take two guys and scout on ahead.
Right.
Guzzo, Nichols, you're with me.
Damn, Church took out my whole squad.
It's gonna be all right, soldier.
Let's get on.
gotta get across this road.
Use that bunker for cover!
Move to engage those Gary in that trench. Use smoke as cover to advance on those trenches.
Go!
Take out that mortar! We take out that barricade, we're sitting pretty.
How the hell are we supposed to do that?
Got a perfectly good mortar here not being put to use.
We'll be right back.
Barricades clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
Just the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Guzzo.